Okay, I have to frame all this. Now everything is ready. I'm hoping it's ready. Is it? Where is it? Where is it? I haven't powdered it that much. My roommate just left to give me some privacy to film. Sweetheart.
Ain't she sweet? Was walking down the street. Well, I asked you very confidentially, ain't she sweet? Oh, ain't she nice? Well, look at her once or twice. And I asked you very confidentially, ain't she sweet?
So, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hi, hello, namaste, sastrikaal, how are you? I hope you are doing really good, and if you're not doing really good, you can do much better. Don't worry, there is always time and everything is gonna be alright. So today's video is going to be the third video of my rainbow series. It's the color yellow. There is a rhyming, whenever I wear yellow, my bullies used to comment on me like this one thing, that is yellow, yellow, dirty fellow, like that. But I always loved yellow. Like, yellow kind of brings me like happy color. So in today's rainbow series, we're gonna discuss about the color yellow, like how it is. It is called the color of pure joy. So yellow word is actually obtained from the ancient English. Like, the English first, they started to discover the words and stuff. At the time, it's called a yellow. G-L-E-A-O-U. G-E-O-L-U. Word yellow. And from there on, they kind of put it to the perspective that yellow will become a color like that. And in ancient Egypt, yellow is the color of mourning, the loss and death. And they will put a lot of yellow things, that is aka gold, to indicate that the person who died over there were either happy during this time, or they're gonna be like, we are mourning for you, I hope you go to a better place. That's the meaning. I'm taking my Wet n Wild Comfort Zone palette, and I'm using this color right over here to do like my overall base. In Japan and Taiwanese culture, yellow syndicates the color of courage. You have a lot of courage with this yellow. And in Western cultures, yellow is also indicated. Yellow rose is actually indicated as a symbol of friendship, and I want to be your companion, friendship kind of a type. It's not always about like greedy boyfriend, girlfriend, lovers kind of a thing. Sometimes it's about friendship and your lifelong companionship. That's what we wanted. That's what the meaning of that yellow rose. And the taxis and everywhere, people wear yellow and paint like yellow things so that it will be visible very clearly compared to the other things that's going on in the road. Now it's actually in the morning and I'm filming like a lot of videos, so that's why this side is kind of covered with that light. But I really hope you guys can see the look that I'm creating. It'll be good. And yellow is also used in football, for all the football fans over there. That is to give cautionary that either you have played a fool or you have wasted a time of the game, because in football, like a game, time is like the most precious thing over there. And if you start to waste it just by not passing the ball or doing like something fool or making you know, other things or fighting with teammates, those are all comes under yellow card. So yellow card is also given to them. It indicates different thing, but most of the times if you see yellow, it will stimulate your brain cells. That's why most of the experiments conducted in Oxford University, where it when it regards to studying, were all conducted in an yellowish kind of a room instead of like normal black or white room that they usually use. So yellow is also really effective in stimulating your brain effect. Like, you can use yellow to create a bunch of colors, you can use it to reduce the power of those colors, like all of it. Now I'm actually using the Swiss Beauty Liquid Gold Eyeshadows, and it's in the shade, what's the shade name? Gold Goddess. It's an yellow shade. Of course, gold, yellow, everything comes under the same thing, right? Let me concentrate. I love glitter. Glitter makes everything perfect.
Glitter.
This is glitter eyeshadows. It's a really, it's cool, good for your eyes. It doesn't create any like irritations or anything. You like it? There's still a lot of looks you will see today.
Looking like a Dora.
I'm looking like Dora?
Yes, that happened.
Hello. Did you see any voice in this video?
If you know, let me know. I don't know, I forgot all the dialogues. I used to do Dora impressions in my family functions and stuff. We have a lot of cousins. Now you're saying like I look like a Dora.
Actually, you're looking beautiful in a frock.
Thank you. This is actually something I'm wearing just for...
The frock is more suitable for you.
Thank you. Ayaka.
You're like Dora.
Hi, very good. Good afternoon.
No, I'm Dora 25 years old. Like 25 years old, Dora will be like this only now. If I'm like 19, 18 years old, I'll cut like this and like, hi, my name is Dora. Have you seen my monkey?
No.
I don't know where it is. I still don't know Dora impressions in my family function. Now she says like I look like Dora. I'm like
the frog in the hair band ellame nalla suitable
irukku.
Show
your eyes.
Tamil number glitter close your eyes.
Backpack one potuko.
That's it's outside. It's resting. It has mapped everything, you know, so it's resting, sleeping.
Just the wear the bag. And post this photograph in your Instagram. Say it's Dora 25 years old.
You guys have seen sheet mints? Mm-hmm. Come here. This is pan flavor. Mm-hmm. Mint.
Mint?
Mm. Put it in your mouth.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, plastic paper.
Can we eat?
Ah. It will melt. Pan flavor.
Mm.
Nice.
Hmm?
Nice.
I bought it in Ali's Bazaar.
Where?
Ali's Bazaar, backside.
Okay. Alice.
Mm. Okay.
When I went to grocery shopping, day before yesterday, the time I bought it. Still, there are a lot more looks out there today. I planned. Today is Friday now. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Mm. 3 days.
How much?
I think
10 or 20.
I want to try new things like every time I went there, so. Bye, Perry! That is a fun conversation with my roommates. Now let's get back to the video. So originally the post-it notes and all the post office signals, the post office signs and everything is covered in yellow. They were supposed to be yellow, and also the crime scene post where you see everything, that is also completely yellow. So all of it is yellow, because that's the distinctive color where you can see it from a distance and get cautioned about it. My lashes are nowhere to be found. So this is kind of like a glitterish look. I wanted to do like a graphic eyeliner, but later on it's hard to, number one, it's hard to do, and two, if I do that, I can't take it out right now. I have to scrub it completely. That's another hassle, so there you go. Okay, I thought this is enough, but it's not yellow enough for my own sake, and I feel like I'm just scamming you guys with all this so-called yellowish bullshit, so we're gonna do something different, and excuse me, let me get things ready. So I have my scrap face paints that I've stored in a different jars from my previous Halloween video. So I'm going to mix like a little bit of my face paint. Don't worry, it is safe. It's not like dangerous for my skin or something. It will take a shitload of time to dry though. So I'm gonna do like a graphic liner with that. Let's see how this goes. This is my first time trying it out after 5 months, so I am kind of scared. Ooh, nice. Wow, like I truly can't believe. Like, I truly can't believe I did it. Of course, it's kind of awkward, but I think it turned out really good. This is my, like, first-ish graphic liner. So let me just put on a little bit of falsies, and I'll be right back after finishing the look. This looks kind of put together. So now we have two lipstick options. Number one is Revlon. It's obviously red. It's in the shade Mystic Mauve. This is the viral lipstick that everybody was like freaking out about, and I just didn't know I already had this, and I was late to the trend as usual. And then I have my favorite Kiko Milano lipstick. This is like my number one favorite always, so it kind of resembles my natural lip color a lot. I have pinky lips, so let's put like one half this. Okay, it goes well with all of it. Let's try the other half with the Revlon. I think this one, let's use this. You know, if you see the old lipsticks, they have this slant thing. This one is actually to guide as a lip liner for those lips. I'm kind of using a tutorial I found on Instagram from 1885. You know, Revlon is kind of like the first ever brand that I purchased. And it is also kind of like the first brand that has so many years of history. Like it looks fine for me, and I think so too. In real life also it doesn't look that bad, but still wanted to add some jazzle. So I'm going to take the Goddess glitter lips and put it on top of it. Feel about this, it doesn't look like a topper but looks like a metallic girl lipstick. It's okay, we can work with. So yeah guys, that is the Rainbow Series Day 3, the color yellow gold shimmers, like everything comes under the same category. So yeah, this is the look I created, and thank you so much for watching, and I also hope you guys enjoyed the little tiny facts about the color yellow and its history. I usually don't, you know, do short videos, but it turns out that you guys actually enjoy the short videos instead of me ranting my mouth out the whole entire video. So we're gonna do the short videos. Thank you so much for watching, and if you like this, don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and also follow me on my other videos also is there, the Girl Rainbow Series. Go and watch it. Show me some love, like, comment, do whatever you like. And I am also posting so many shorts in my into this channel. My goal is to get 1,000 subscribers by the end of this year, but it's already 50 subscribers, so I'm hoping for the best. Let's see. And yeah guys, thank you so much, and I'll see you guys with my next one. Until then, stay safe, be healthy, be happy, and be smiling. You look cute when you smile, you know. Bye.